Okay. Our top story tonight, the Rhode Island State Lottery has climbed to a record $150 million jackpot. We sent Channel 5 News Asian correspondent Trisha Takanawa around town to get the public reaction.
Mayor West, what do you plan to do if you win the lottery?
Well, I'd finally splurge and buy myself one of those fancy four-piece suits.
And how about you, every Persian guy in the world?
White BMW!